thanks for the postal workers.
No, for the post office all over.
All over?
Yeah.
All right. I have a nice meal, man.
Because everybody doesn't... The postal service is in the Constitution.
Postal service in the Constitution?
Yes. Yes, it's not just Democrat, Republican, or Independent. It's everybody. Our veterans.
People clapping and putting the windows up.
Trump
it's very
trying
hot.
To cheat yet again.
Huh?
Trump is cheating.
Cheating? The president?
Yes.
Okay. I'm just trying to hear you. All right, here we have more. Uh-oh, curb sneaker. All right. Did you guys, he's smart, he bring water. You need to bring water.
I did not bring water, no.
I did not bring water, I have it in my car, that. Somebody taking off the sign here. It was a sign here yesterday, somebody took it down. Don't mess with my mail. Louis DeJoy must resign. Is that the Postmaster General?
Yes.
Support our post. That's a big sign. It's a big investment here. Looks like this is the anti-Trump rally and the DeJoy. That's his name, DeJoy? That's a good name.
Good name for a bad man.
My wife calls me this smell. This smell me because I smell. Oh, what is that picture? Trump in the back and who's in the front? That's the guy in the front of the picture. Oh, that's DeJoy? Okay, I did not recognize him. All right, good job. 4 million prescription delivered daily. All right, jail DeJoy, support our USPS, stop the wrecking crew. Okay, let me see it. Illegal acts, disruption of USPS property. That's destroying.
Over there. Have you been over there already?
Yeah.
Are you with us on this, Andy?
I'm reporting. They told me just to report.
Who told you that?
My subscribers.
Oh, you got a YouTube?
Yeah. I have a YouTube channel now.
What's it called?
Andy Porchup.
Andy Porchup?
Yeah. Check it out.
Gotcha.
All right. That's right. I read about it, but it's... not just destruction, destroying. They're destroying the U.S. property.
Well, you know,
they yanked them up.
So much here.
But you know when the problem started? When Clinton signed the paper, you can email documents. All right, he's a smart man saving on gasoline. Corporation. U.S. Postal Service equals corporation. All right, I see the dog there. Hello, nice dog. Even the dog is protesting. You know, it's not very polite to stick your tongue out. Okay, I forgive the dog. All right, everybody vote. That's right, that's what I'm for.
Yep.
Please go and vote. Okay, what is the gentleman sign says? Lose the joy, all right. So as you can see, this is where I did my campaigning against the tax hike. So as you can see, people, this is a very good intersection. Did you guys notice the improvement to our intersection? They put this yellow thing on with the wing nuts. I have to call in, I think these are the $1 million improvement on this intersection. And then they made a sign there, signal ahead. Just in case you miss the signal ahead signs, then you have this yellow cover now attached with wing nuts. All right, people. As you can see, it's very busy intersection. Let's push the button. Very busy intersection. They run out of paint here for the crosswalk. We have more stops, honkers. 46 million rural homes delivered to daily.
Yes, that's right. USPS.
They should email to the rural people. It's cheaper.
Yeah, that makes sense.
My father-in-law had a farm in Michigan, uh-huh. And I think that if I wrote him a letter when he was on vacation, that was a vacation for the postal worker because he got to go out to the farm. Like 12 miles to deliver a mail, one mail. Don't mess with my mail, okay? Save the post office from Trump. Trump took our post office?
Yes.
Trump hates the post office.
Trump what, the post office?
He's appointed a postmaster general that has vested interest in USPS's competitors.
Oh, like
occupying our post office.
Like the, what is the delivery service? UPS?
USPS.
I know USPS is the government-run post office,
right.
But the UPS,
right.
Well, that's a
delivery.
That's yes. A private company.
But they cannot deliver mail.
No,
who cannot deliver mail?
UPS.
No, they just do packages.
Yeah.
Parcels.
All right, I'm not into brewer coal. I have to study up about it because it's, you know.
Read about it.
The truth is between the two.
Yes.
All right. Reckless driving. All right. Here we have two more supporters. No sign. And save USPS.
Yeah.
Right on. All right. As you can see, today we have about 20 people. Lots of people honking. Lots of people honking. I think people honking, people see people holding signs and they see the American flag.
Woo!
How do you like the improvement to our intersection?
What's the improvement?
The improvements.
I haven't seen.
They put a yellow
right.
Thing.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah.
See it better.
Is it to prevent glare or what's the...
I don't know. You ask them how much is it cost.
Yeah.